The body of a missing Rockdale County woman may have been found in Ohio. Investigators pulled the Nissan Sentra from a pond registered to Haley Worthy last week. She went missing from Georgia in December. The coroner's office has not confirmed the body's identity, but local police say a tattoo matches Worthy. According to a website set up to find her, Worthy was on a trip from Georgia to Michigan when she was first reported missing.